Woo! What's going on, guys? It's Lex here, and I'm back with another video. Now, today, I am kind of rushed because, of course, my dumbass decided to make this video in the last minute. People are over in my house, you know, people are here, and it's just hard to record, and now I see why people aren't making that many videos in the house. But, you know, that's not the point. Basically, you know, I was telling myself, like, okay, it's a boring-ass fucking day, but I also have a couple things in mind that we can do in quarantine, and I just wanted to give you guys a quick list of things that you can do in quarantine. So guys, basically it's just gonna be a quick video. It's gonna be a funny little quick video. Not really funny, you know, but you know what I mean. So basically today I'm gonna be giving you guys a list of things you could do in quarantine. So let's get on to it. So guys, obviously for the first one, since you don't have anything to do, the first thing you could do is count the dots on your ceiling.
Hey, Lexter.
Hey, what? I just
wanted to see if you wanted something from the store because I was gonna go, but jeez.
Great. Now I have to restart. 1, 2, 3, 4. Obviously, the next one is, you know, since you have nothing to do, you don't know how to exercise in your house, what you can do is just jump on your bed. So fun. Alright guys, so the next one is just very simple. Something you can do to exercise your hand. Yes, you guys know it. Draw. So the next one is obviously on this list. It's pretty easy, pretty simple. You know, for some people it's hard, but for some people it's fun. The next thing on this list is clean. Obviously cleaning helps stress out, and you know, it just keeps the place more organized and better. And I know I need to start doing that, and I am. So that's just why I'm suggesting you should clean. The next one you can do on this list is watch TV. Watching TV, I know it's bad for your eyes or whatever, or it's just bad for your brain watching it too much. But you know what? You have nothing better to do in that day. The next one on this list is make a video, and obviously that's what I do to, you know, take away the boredness from me every day. And it's just, you know, this is what's keeping me up every day, and it's just, it's fun, you know, it's like, it's not bad. So yeah.
Okay. What's going on, guys? It's Lex here, and today we're gonna be doing a react.
What's going on, guys? It's Lex here, and today we're gonna be doing a talk video. Who am I kidding? Nobody wants to watch that. What's going on, guys? It's Lex here, and today I'm gonna be doing a vlog. What's going on, guys? I give up. The next one on this list is listen to music. Obviously, listening to music relaxes your brain, and you know, it helps you with stuff. I don't know if you're depressed, if you're in a mood, or some like certain thing that will help you with your mind. So the last one on this list is shadow box. Obviously, shadow boxing is, you know, very exercising, and it's fun, and it helps. And if you really like to box, I recommend, if you're bored too, just shadow box. It's always very easy. You don't need anything else on, you know, not even a punching bag, not even a wall to punch. You can easily just simply just shadow box. So yeah. So guys, that's pretty much for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. This video was fun to make. It was amazing. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Yeah, I don't know what to say now. So yeah, that's pretty much it. I'll see you guys in the next one. And peace.